Okay. So everybody out there, I'm Little Jay Gambino. My best friend here, he's my best friend for 37 years. 37 years, okay? We never had not even one fallout. I'm 57 now. I met her when I was 20. Anyways, look, she brings me to Costco and I says, what are we gonna do? So we're looking around and I found me the hottest chick. Oh, I said, I gotta take this chick home right here. She's hot, she's juicy, and I want her. So I can't wait to get into this. But now, alter ego. All right, so you know I'm a comedian. Any of you remember Julia Childs?
You just take your chicken and you massage it. Massage all the herbs into it. Yes, you just start massaging it. Ooh, it excites me when I massage it.
You massage it.
Chicken. You slap it a couple of times. And you pop it into the oven.
Pop it
in there. And then maybe 45 minutes later, you bring it out and you've got a beautiful chicken. Just, I'm Julia Childs. I just, it's scrumptious. I can't wait to get into this chicken. Anyways, it. Anyway, so what you guys out there?
You're coming out with me.
Yeah, are you guys? Hey, laughter is the best medicine, so I'm going to tell you something on a reel. So I got this grapefruit growing in my brain, some of you might have heard about online, and I got to go get brain surgery, and I'm scared to death. But let me tell you, having my best friend freaking drop everything, the minute she saw the scan and saw the size of that mass, she told her husband, I got to go see my bro, and here she is. She's here with me. She brought Tyler. And they're helping me with Adam, and they're just giving me some happiness the next 2 days before I go under the knife. I appreciate all your prayers, but most of all, remember guys, laughter is the best medicine. Am I scared? Sure I'm scared. I'd be a liar if I didn't say I was scared. But just knowing that there's people that love me, that want me to get out of that hospital and come back, I love that. I love you, Ma. I love you, Adam. I love all of yous. Athena, Ray, you're spot on. Thank you for always helping me with my son. And Monica, forget about it. We will never forget about it. This one here, she knows all the secrets. So, yo, but if I can't communicate after the brain surgery, they're making a documentary on me. You want to know the truth of who I really am? Talk to her. She's known me 37 years. She outlasted anybody that's ever lived with me.
I know stuff.
She knows.